siyempre disappointed kasi parang ang labas, parang unqualified approval. At ang dami-dami pa lang mga risks and, you know, cautions, etc., etc. Pero kaya nga sinabi ko, parang schizophrenic yung papel na yan. Kasi, you know, kung titignan mo lahat yung mga problema, sasabihin mo, bakit hindi na itutuloy? E tapos, in spite of all the problems, sasabihin, dapat ituloy. Medyo illogical yata yan.
So, kaming short mong pabor sa mga taga-APECO, sa mga taga-Angga.
It certainly looks like it, baby. I mean, you know, if you look at the final na kailangan, you know, continue the funding, habang mag-master plan sila, mag-feasibility study sila, paano yan? Sasabihin mo, you know, continue it while you do the studies. Parang ang kanilang assumption is yung mga saliksik na gagawin, magiging pabon. Okay. Hindi ko nalalaman kung anong basihan yun. Kasi dapat bago nila inumpisahan ito, andyan dyan na lahat ang mga saliksik na yan, andyan dyan yung feasibility study. Hindi nila ginawa. Ang dami na nilang nagastos. Eh ngayon sasabihin nila, sunk cost. Sabi ko, paano naman yun? You know what I mean? It doesn't make sense, right? It doesn't make sense. I mean, yes, you can talk about sunk cost, but here you're talking about the APECO project. The president was asking whether this APECO project is worth it. Not whether it should be continued, but whether it's worth it. As far as I'm concerned, this is a personal opinion on my part. As far as I'm concerned, there should be a total suspension until all those things have been ironed out. You cannot say, go ahead with it while you're doing the master plans, etc. And then making all this cautionary, there are so many cautionary statements. Mga risk of biodiversity loss, mga ganito, ganito. You have to take that into account. And supposing they do not. Eh, andyan dyan na. You know, in other words, sila ang bahala, tayo ang kawawa. Hindi pwede. But I think Father Javi said it right. He said, ano ba ang umiiral dito? Yung economics ba o yung politics?
And the politics is?
I mean, you know, you're talking about a very powerful family. No offense, man. They are good friends of mine. But that's what the situation is. You have to call a spade a spade. You've got a senator, a congressman, a governor, a mayor, etc., etc. That's power.